Jim, the man you never want to mess up with, or even know in the first place, to kill his own family like this, his name will haunt me until my grave.